When the pan is heated, put the oil. And then put your garlic. When mixing, make sure that the garlic is not over-fried or burnt. After that, you can put now the toppings. I use green peas, carrots, and corns because it adds a flavor and to make it look appetizing. You can now add your rice. Mix it well and frequently because the rice might stick into your pan. Put a pinch of salt or seasoning to add flavor. For the last toppings, I use sliced tocino and egg. Wait for it to cook and then you're done.